The topic for discussion is on conics. We first introduce one of the important conics called the parabola. First, we define what a conic is. Let P move such that SP by PM is equal to a constant, which is denoted by E, where S is a fixed point and PM, perpendicular distance of P from a fixed line, then the locus of P is called a conic. The above property is called the focus directrix property, because the fixed point S, is called the focus, and the fixed line is the directrix. He is called the eccentricity of the conic. If E is equal to 1, the conic is a parabola. By suitable choice of axis, the standard equation of a parabola is y squared is equal to 4ax. Its graph is as shown in the figure. A 0 0 is the vertex. S A 0 is the focus. Minus A 0 is the point where SA produced meets the directrix x is equal to minus A. If Z is minus A 0, then A is the midpoint of ZS. The other forms of parabola or 1 y squared is equal to minus 4ax focus minus a 0 vertex 0 0 directrix x is equal to a, x squared equal to 4ay, focus 0a, vertex 0, 0, directrix y equal to minus a. Finally, x squared equal to minus 4ay, focus 0 minus a, vertex 0, 0, directrix y is equal to a.